I'm back for round two, fuckers. Fixed it. Must get really bad with flooding right there. Later, bitches. Thank you. These fuckers come way out here to go shooting. Pit stop. Leg two from the gas. Cass Pipeline Junction, heading down Pipeline Road. I knew that motherfucker was gonna do that. That one cow in the bin.
breath. Okay, that's the windmill I saw last time, so I need to go this way. Huh. Where'd they run the pipeline, though? Okay. I am at a crossroads. Okay, part three. Pit stop. Huh. Not a bad little pit stop here. Long way down. Really maintaining this road. Nice. Hell of a drop too. Let's take this a little slow, since I've never taken this road before. I don't know if this shows up on video or not, but you can see all the dirt mountain bike tracks. So all the mountain bikers come all the way out here. sucks. I want to go that way. Pipeline Road is like right over there. What is wrong with my fucking bike? Gate closed. Damn it. This is not where I want to go. Fuck. just went through that stupid gate. So, anybody finds this video and my dead corpse, I decided to go through the gate. So, whatever. not cross the water. It's in a fucking canyon. Shit. Alright, we gotta figure out how to get across that now. There's a crossing. Now let's figure out where the fuck I'm at. Not a wash. Just different strata. Okay. Holy shit. That drops off. Iterate. Off-road. I don't think you're supposed to. Yeah, but people don't give a shit. Look at that, they maintain it. Haha, it's not washed out. So that's soft. A little too soft. Yeah. Right, right, and right. Actually kind of close to 279. I might actually do that. So take this left, next left, and I should hit 279. What are they doing up there? They're looking for something. mean dead end, no trespassing? How the fuck do I get to 279? I am not taking that road. This can't be the road I gotta take. There's no fucking way. I'm not taking that. Man, let's just say I failed. Go back to where I came. What are you doing out here? Bunch of rock hounds. check. Cabezon Peak. Okay. I'm gonna take a picture of my bike.